This is one that first song that I sang when I came into this band was this one, and it's because I didn't know the words to anything except this one. And they looked down the row at me on my first gig where I was scuffling through trying to remember all the arrangements and this and that, and said, "Hey, you want to sing one?" And I was like, "Yeah, I guess." And so I did this one. But anyway, it's stuck in the repertoire, which is really cool. We came up with our own little cool arrangement of it eventually. It's a Jim and Jesse number. If you all know Jim and Jesse's music, you might recognize this one. Co-written by Ira Leuven of the Leuven Brothers, so you know it's going to be lonesome. It's kind of a country shuffle, and it's kind of pitiful, but very poetic and beautiful all the same. So, one called Stormy Horizons, and it's on my solo record I put out in 2019 that the band is actually on the track that you're going to hear in just a few short moments. So kick her off there, Wichita. Cry or feel its sudden blast. A greater storm just ripped my world apart. Today you're with somebody new. My hopes are gone at last. And stormy horizons in my heart.
Dreams we had, you held so carelessly.